everyone. My name's Rachel. I'm a student here at Chengdu University. Every time I say I'm from Chengdu University, can you guess what people say? That's right. They say, I bet you see so many different pandas. Okay, let's go and have a look and find some more pandas.
Wow.
说啥? 你...
You... Fat, fat.
Give me 5.
Wow.
Yeah. So where are we now? If you haven't guessed yet, let me tell you. We are in Chengdu University. Let's go to the athletes' dormitories and have a look around. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's go. Let's go.
Wow.
If it isn't some more pandas. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. I think that's a panda, I'm not sure. So cute. Wow, it's really stable. It didn't move at all. Wow, just sitting here. It's so comfortable, it makes me feel sleepy. Let's have a quick rest. Wow, this pillow is great too. Oh my, dudu. I think it's just right for my height. I'm 183 centimeters, but if you are taller, don't worry. With this added on, it can definitely take it to 220 centimeters, so no problem. Here at the school of the Chengdu University, for the Chengdu 2021 Fisu World University Games, the school has prepared 10 buildings for the foreign athletes. 6 of the buildings were previously used as the students' accommodation dormitories, and the remaining 4 were newly built for the sole purpose of accommodating the foreign athletes. Here at Chengdu University, all the preparations have been fully put in place to make everyone visiting comfortable and have a good time whilst they're here.